lent more than $1.7 billion to coal.
Richest countries have caused climate change, and yet it is the poorest who will suffer the most. Climate injustice will intensify if we keep digging up and burning fossil fuels.
The union has made no commitment to divest from oil or gas. It continues to finance £6 million of its £322 million endowment fund into fossil fuel companies.